Come on in, come on in, come on in. Begin to share as you come in. Come on in, come on in. Just gonna set the atmosphere before we get started. Just wanna share something that's on my heart this afternoon, especially during the times that we are in right now. You know, it's important for us to not incite fear, but to give people hope. Hallelujah. And hope from the Word of God. Come on, come in, come in. We just set the atmosphere before, you know, we just want to encourage you today, especially for the times that we're in. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Just begin to worship as we call on our God. Worship him. Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh. That is who he is. Come on, call on him, call on him, call on him, call on him. Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh. Yahweh, Yahweh. Come on, just worship Him, just worship Him. God, we bless You. God, we praise You. God, we thank You, Jesus. We give You all the worship. We give You all the praise. This afternoon, there is no God like You, Father. We honor You, God. We adore You. We call You Yahweh, God. You are Jehovah Rapha. You are Jehovah Mekadesh. You are Jehovah Shalom. You are Jehovah Jireh. You are Jehovah Nisi, O God. We adore You. We bless Your name, God. We give You all of us today, God. All of our praise, all of our worship, Father God. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Bless the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord to all of you who are tuned in on today. Hallelujah. I just felt it on my heart to share this word with you. Hallelujah. The Lord is truly our keeper. Hallelujah. The Lord is our keeper. I'm just coming straight out of the Word of God just to share with you tonight, this morning. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So we bless God today. I believe in times like these, you know, we just need encouragement. I believe in times like these, we just need a word from the Lord. A word that will encourage us. A word that will give us hope. A word that will give us peace. A word that will, you know, give us love during these times. I do not want to be, you know, inciting fear on you today. But I want to give you the word of God as we be encouraged and uplifted during these times that we are in. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The word of God in Psalms chapter 4, verses 1. I'm just going to go through a couple Psalms on today. Psalms 4, verses 1. Hear me when I call, O God of my righteousness. Thou hast enlarged me when I was in distress. Have mercy upon me and hear my prayer. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Psalms chapter 16, verses 8. Hallelujah. I have set the Lord always before me, because He is at my right hand. I will not be moved. Therefore, my heart is glad, and my glory rejoiceth. My flesh also shall rest in hope. Hallelujah. For thou wilt not leave my soul in hell, neither wilt thou suffer thine holy one to see corruption. Thou wilt show me the path of life. In thy presence is fullness of joy, and at thy right hand there are pleasures. Hallelujah. Forevermore. Psalm chapter 18. I will love thee, O Lord, my strength. The Lord is my rock and my fortress, and my deliverer, my God, my strength. In whom will I trust? My buckler, and the horn of my salvation, and my high tower. I will call upon the name of the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. I will call upon the name of the Lord, who is worthy to be praised. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for His name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for Thou art with me. Thy rod and Thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Psalm 24. The earth is the Lord's, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For He had founded it upon the seas. This is the word of God, saints. and establish it upon the floods. Who shall ascend into the hill of the Lord? Or who shall stand in his holy place? He that hath clean hands and a pure heart, who hath not lifted up his soul unto vanity, nor sworn deceitfully. He shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that seek him, that seek thy face, O Jacob. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, even lift them up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts. He is the King of glory. Hallelujah. Psalm chapter 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Hallelujah. Verses 5. It says, for in the time of trouble, he should hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up upon a rock. Saints, this is the word of God. Just want to bring encouragement through the word of God today. Psalm 32, verses 7. Thou art my hiding place. Thou shalt preserve me from trouble. Thou shalt compass me about with songs of deliverance. This is the word of the Lord, saints. Psalm 34, verses 1. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. Verses 7 says, the angel of the Lord encampeth round about them that fear him, and delivereth them. The young lions do lack and suffer hunger, but they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing. Verse 17 says, the righteous cry, and the Lord heareth and delivereth them out of all their troubles. Do we believe this word today, saints? This is the word of God. Words of hope today. Hallelujah. Psalm 42. Let's take hold of these words today. As the hart panteth after the water brooks, so panteth my soul after thee, O God. My soul thirsteth for God, for the living God. When shall I come and appear before God? My tears have been by me day and night, while they continually say unto me, where is thy God? When I remember these things, I poured my soul in me. For I had gone with the multitude, I went with them to the house of God with the voice of joy and praise, with a multitude that kept holy day. Why art thou cast down, O my soul? And why art thou disquieted within me? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him. For who is the health of my countenance? O my God, my soul is cast down within me. Therefore, when I remember thee from the land of Jordan, of the Hermonites, from the hill Mizar, deep calleth unto deep at the noise of thy water sprout, and all thy waves and thy billows are gone over me. Yet the Lord will command his loving kindness in the daytime, and in the night his song shall be with me, and my prayer unto the God of my life. I will say unto God my rock, why hast thou forgotten me? Why go I mourning because of the oppression of the enemy? As with a sword in my bones, mine enemies reproach me, while they say daily unto me, where is thy God? Why art thou cast down, O my soul? And why art thou disquieted within me? Hope thou in God, for I shall yet praise him, who is the health of my countenance and my God. Psalm 48, verses 1-2. Great is the Lord, and greatly to be praised, in the city of our God, in the mountain of holiness, beautiful for situation, the joy of the whole earth, is Mount Zion on the side of the north, the city of the great king. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. This is the word of the Lord, saints. Psalm 46, verses 1-3. God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in the time of trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea, though the waters thereof roar and be troubled, though the mountains shake with the swelling thereof. Hallelujah. Verses 10 says, be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the heathen, and I will be exalted among the earth. Saints, this is the word of the Lord. Hallelujah. Just encourage. Nothing fancy, nothing special. Just the word of God to encourage us today. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Psalm 63, verses 1-2. O God, thou art my God. Early will I seek thee. My soul thirsteth for thee. My flesh longeth for thee in a dry and thirsty land where no water is, to see thy power and thy glory. So I've seen thee in the sanctuary. Psalm 84. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. How amiable are thy tabernacles, O Lord of hosts. My soul longeth, yea, even fainteth for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh crieth out for the living God. Yea, the sparrow hath found an house, and the swallow a nest for herself where she may lay her young. Even thine altars, O Lord of hosts, my King and my God. Blessed are they that dwell in thy house. They will be still praising thee. Blessed is the man whose strength is in thee, in whose heart are the ways of them, who passing through the valley of Baca make it a well. The rain also filleth the pools. They go from strength to strength. Every one of them in Zion appeareth before God. O Lord God of hosts, hear my prayer. Give ear, O God of Jacob. Behold, O God, our shield, and look upon the face of thine anointed. For a day in thy courts is better than 1,000. I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of my God than to dwell in the tents of wickedness. For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he hold from them that walk uprightly. O Lord of hosts, blessed is the man that trusteth in thee. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Psalm 91. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in him will I trust. Surely he shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noise and pestilence. He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eye shall I behold and see the reward of the wicked, because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High, thy habitation. There shall no evil befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. Do you believe that today? For he shall give his angels charge over thee, to keep thee in all thy ways. They shall bear thee up in their hands, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and dragon shall thou trample under feet. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, because he hath known my name. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. And we reach to the climax. Psalm 121. I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. This is the word of the Lord. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper. The Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth, even forevermore. The Lord is thy keeper. That's what I wanted to encourage us today. The Lord is our keeper, no matter what we're faced with. No matter what storms may surround us. No matter what's going on in this world. The Lord promises to be our keeper. He is able to hold us. He is able to keep us. He's able to sustain us. Though the pressures of this life may seem great sometimes, though the storms may rage so greatly sometimes, but saints, the Lord is our keeper. And whom God keeps is surely well kept. So in the midst of what we're going through, I just want to encourage you with the word of God, or the scriptures. Scriptures of hope, scriptures of peace, scriptures of rest. Hallelujah. Fear thou not, says the Lord, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen you, yea, I will help you. I will uphold you with the right hand of my righteousness. Saints, God is with us. God is with us. God is with us. God is with us. I want you to get that into your spirit today. God is with you. And he is a keeper. Our help comes from the Lord. It doesn't come from the government. It doesn't come from our pastors or our friends. Our help comes from the Lord. And he will not suffer our foot to be moved. Our hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. We dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. On Christ, the solid rock we stand. All other ground is sinking sand. Praise the Lord. So I just want to encourage you today. The Lord is thy keeper. Be encouraged. Stay covered. Stay blessed. No matter the storms, no matter the raging, see, we believe God that he is able to keep us and he's able to sustain us and his hand to be upon us and to protect us. Hallelujah. So Father God, we praise you today. We bless you today, God, that you are our keeper. You are our portion. You are our strength. You are our hiding place. You are our dwelling place. You cause us to lie down in safety, God. You are our peace and our comfort late in the midnight hour at every minute of the day, God. We thank you that you are with us and that you are able to uphold us with the right hand of your righteousness. You are our shepherd. We will not lack no thing. You are our light and you are our salvation. We have no reason to fear, for we hold on to God's unchanging hands. We hold on to your word today, God. Your words of hope, your words of peace, your words of life, God. God, I speak to every troubled mind today. Bring peace, O God. Bring rest to every burdened soul, God, in the name of Jesus. Let there be a joy unspeakable and full of glory as we cling to your word in these trying times that we find ourselves in. We know, God, that you will never leave us, neither will you forsake us. You hold this world, hallelujah, you hold this world in your hands. And we trust you, dear God. We trust you in every season of our lives. We trust you when we may not understand why. We trust you because we know that you do all things well, for the earth is still the Lord's, hallelujah, and the fullness thereof. Father God, and you are with us and you are surrounding us, God. We thank you that we are covered. We thank you that we are protected as we dwell in that secret place of the Most High God. We thank you, God, that you stand before us, making every crooked path straight, and making every rough place smooth, God. God, I thank you for those who may not even have the finances, God, to stock up on food. Who may not even have, oh God, the finances, oh God, just to even get a meal today. God, I pray right now, God, that you will send help to the helpless today, God. That you will send hope to the hopeless in the name of Jesus. God, I pray that we will have compassion and we will have love towards one another. To be our brother's keeper, God. Not seeing anyone left behind, God. God, as we continue to seek you, seeking first the kingdom of God. God, for even as you take care of the lilies and as you take care of the sparrow, God, we know that you are able to take care of your children. You are able to take care of us. God, I thank you because your word says to cast all your cares upon me, for I care about them. Thank you, Lord, for caring for us, God. Thank you, Lord, for taking our burdens. Hallelujah. Thank you for giving us rest. Thank you for giving us hope. Thank you for giving us life. We will get through this, God. We will get through this. And after we have been tried, we will come forth as pure gold. We will come forth as pure gold. We will come forth bigger, better, and greater. Hallelujah. As we continue to allow you to lead us on. For 'tis so sweet to trust in Jesus. Just to take him at his word. Just to rest upon his promises. Just to know, thus said the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how we trust you. How we proved you o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, how we trust you. Oh, for grace to trust him more. I'm so glad I've learned to trust him. Precious Jesus, hallelujah, Savior friend. And I know that thou art with us. And I know that thou art with us. And you will be with us to the end. Hallelujah. 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 For be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know, hallelujah, that I am God. For in thee, O Lord, do we put our trust. For in thee, O Lord, do we put our trust. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. We bless God. We bless God. We bless God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just take this moment just to worship. Just take this moment just to worship after we have heard the word of the Lord today. Just take this moment just to bask in his presence and receive his peace today. Receive his joy today. God, we thank you for your peace. God, we thank you for your peace. Ha yaraba kosho torobo koshata narabaraba sata. God, we thank you for your peace. Oh, God, we thank you for your peace. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. God, we thank you for your peace. We receive your peace, God. We receive your peace, God. We receive your joy, God. We receive your joy, God. We receive your peace, God. We receive your joy, God. We thank you for your peace. We thank you for your peace. Oh, we will not fear, God. We will not fear. We will not fear, God. We stand upon your word, God. We stand upon your word, God. We will not fear. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. We will not fear. We will not fear. Yes, God. We will not fear. Shatarabako shotorobo satarabasata. We receive your peace. Hallelujah. We receive your peace. Hallelujah. For you are our hiding place. You are our hiding place. You are our hiding place. Shekerabasoto robo ko satanarabasoto rebeke shatanarabasata. We speak rest right now. 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 You're lifting the burden off their shoulder, Jesus. You're lifting the burden off their shoulders. For you care. Shataraba sataraban toroboko shata. For you care. We will not be moved, Jesus. We will not be moved. God, we stand upon your word. We stand upon your word. We take refuge in our God. We take refuge in our God. Yeah. You rest upon us, God. You rest upon us, God. Shekeraba soto roboko satarabande de roboko satarabasata. You rest upon us, God. 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 Oh, we take refuge in our God. 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 You surround us with your peace. 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 You surround us with your peace, God. Oh. Come on, just worship him. Just worship him. Hallelujah. We take hold of your word. We take hold of your word. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Peace be still. Peace be still. Peace be still. Peace be still. Shatarabaso toroboko shandarabasata. Hallelujah, God. Peace be still, peace be still, peace be still, peace be still, peace be still. Fear not, for I am with you. Fear not, for I am with you. I am your God. I am your God. I am your God. And I am with you, and I am with you, and I am with you. Come on, just worship him, just worship him, just worship him. He says, I am your God. I am your God. I am your God. I am your God. I hold you in my hands. I hold you in my hands. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. We worship you, we worship you, we worship you, we worship you. We worship you, God. There is no God like our God. There is none that can compare, God. We worship you, our King. We know that you are in control. We know that you are in control, God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship. We worship, we worship, we worship, we worship. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We lift our hands and we say we praise you, God. We lift our hands and we say we praise you, God. In the middle of the storm, we praise your name. 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 Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We worship you. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, Jesus. We praise God. We worship. Hallelujah, hallelujah. So be encouraged, saints of the Most High God. The Lord is our keeper. And we can worship right through the storm, knowing that whom God keeps is truly well kept as we continue to stand upon His word, that He is our refuge, He is our hiding place, He is our strong tower. So we bless God tonight, this afternoon. We bless God this afternoon, and may you all have a blessed day as we continue to worship and as we continue to praise and as we continue to pray. Hallelujah. Be blessed in the Lord.